da 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 da. Hi guys. Mag-live din ako. Hello, 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 hello. Hello po. Hintayin lang natin. As you can see by the title, Fishing for Love, 4:15 PM na po yan on GMA. Hi, Mar. Hello. Grabe, long time ko nang hindi nagla-live sa Instagram. Kuya Dex, happy Sunday. Happy Sunday, guys. Happy, happy Sunday. Parang anto ka pa. Talaga ba? Inaanto pa din ako. Ang ingay ng fan, hala. Okay. Ayan, wala na ba? Miss Mel! Hi, Miss Mel. Hello po. How are you guys? Owen, kamusta? Hello, Rochelle. Pa-shoutout. Shoutout po sa inyong lahat. Happy Sunday, guys. Manood po kayo ng Fishing for Love. Regal Studio presents po yan only on GMA. Yes, naka-live din si Cassie. She said that she was gonna go live for Regal. So sabi ko, mag-live din tayo kasi I haven't been live on Instagram in a long, long time. And trip ko din, so... Ayan, happy Sunday po. Shoutout sa inyo. Send ko nga to sana. Sa Sager Fam. Sager Fam. Bakit nang iba voice mo po? Sorry, I've been feeling under the weather recently. So yung boses ko talagang may haalo ng sipon. But I'm getting better naman. So sorry. My voice sounds different. Kuya Will, hello po. How are you guys? Boses ko si Benedict Kua, talaga ba? Kuya Jepoy. Ayun o. Hi Kuya Jepoy. See you in Maramag. Yes, see you guys. Bukas na yan. Tomorrow, I have a regional sa Capiz, Sigma. Yun. And the next week naman, nasa Bukid doon po tayo. So, kung taga doon po kayo sa Sigma or kung taga Bukid doon po kayo, I'll be there. Hello po. Hello, hello, hello. Ngayon guys, don't forget to watch Fishing for Love. No, we filmed this recently lang. We taped this recently and it was exciting kasi... For me, I was working with, of course, Cassie as my partner. And also, director namin is si Tito Z, or Direk Zorin. So, it was great. It's my first time working with them in an acting work. So, it's just sa show nito sa Regal Studio Presents. And it was fun kasi kami ni Cassie nagkatrabaho na kami sa Tahanan Pinakamasaya. But kami ni Tito Z never pa kami nagkatrabaho ever. So obviously nakakaba din na hala, nakakatrabaho ko both Cassie and Tito Z. So it was good because iba yung atake niya dito sa Fishing for Love. And this Fishing for Love is so cool because ang two different things. Sa akin coffee tapos kay Cassie fish. So makikita niyo yung story how those two work together. And it's just exciting kasi as Cassie said earlier, ano siya, parang K-drama atake ang ni Tito Z. So it's cool kasi I've never done something like this and it's refreshing for me kasi drama ako ng drama sa Shining Inheritance that I've been filming. And when I filmed this, more on a rom-com siya. So masaya and sana magustuhan niyo pong performance ko dito kasi... The last rom-com or parang light show I did was Sparkle You, yung very first. So, talagang na-miss ko. Sana more episodes, Kuya Jepoy. Tingnan natin. Tingnan po natin ang feedback ninyo dito sa first episode. Send you a message here. Okay, Kuya Will. Hi, Michael. Hello po. Waiting for the movie. Yes, malapit na po siya. 4:15, only on GMA. And you can also watch on YouTube ng GMA if you guys can't watch in on your TVs. Sa Capiz, and yes, tomorrow, promote ko na din, tomorrow I'll be in Capiz, Sigma Capiz, na kaming regional doon. First time ko pumunta, so nakaka-excite kasi, I think that's one of the furthest places I've been sa Pilipinas. So nakaka-excite, and I hope to see all of you guys there. 15 minutes na lang, oh. 15 minutes, Regal Studio presents on GMA. What songs will I be performing? Secret. Surprise. Shoutout mo ako, Boninay. Hello, Boninay. Ayan. Abigail Villasin. Hello po. Since nag-live na din ako, gusto ko din i-promote ang Shining Inheritance. Malapit na po yan mag-ere sa GMA. And if nakikita nyo yung mga teasers, ang saya. Nakaka-excite kasi palapit ng palapit to the day that it airs. And I can't wait till you guys see the story because it's a K-drama adaptation. But of course, with its own Filipino twist and Filipino flavor. Yung nga, flavor ng Pinoy. Ganda. Kapis! Tama ba pronunciation ko? Kapis! Hindi kapis. Kapis! Sorry po. Kapis! Kapis! Sigma Kapis! When ulit Love Is Caught in His Arms? Ako, nakakamiss yung Love Is. Recently, I was with sina Vince, sina Sean, Raheel, Alan, Sophia. Nag-reunite kami for a prod. So, namiss namin. Sana magka-book to, no? Kuya Jason, hello po. Kapis, tama ba? Kapis. Tama pronunciation. Kapis. Pa-shoutout, graduate ako ng college, Gerald Pelejotes. Congratulations. When ka babalik sa Lucena? Alam niyo guys, I was supposed to go to Lucena din recently for regional, but hindi siya natuloy unfortunately. So sana soon, a visit ulit dyan for the fiesta. Sino ka love team ko sa Shining? Si Kate Valdez. Yes, Kate Valdez po doon. And then dito naman sa Fishing for Love, I'm working with Cassie. So makikita natin ang tandem namin on screen for the first time. If you guys watched Tahan ng Pinakamasaya before, nakita nyo kami sa dancing duo. Sumayaw kami. And of course, nag-o-host na kami before, but for the very first time, nakapag-acting kami together. Nako, I answered sa 24 Horas na parang na-excite ako magtrabaho kay Cassie because I've watched her act before. Before pa ako umuwi sa Pilipinas, bago pa ako mag-showbiz, napapanood ko na siya. So for me, parang ang galing lang kasi nakatrabaho ko na rin. And it's our first time together with a cool story. And first time din and first time ko niya. First time din niya and first time ko working with Derek Zorin. Saya. Saya. Kailan babalik ng Cebu? Ako soon. Nabitin ako sa Cebu eh. Sana makabalik din. Hi Marbien! Marinduque! Grabe, I haven't gone home in a long time to Marinduque. Sana makabalik din ako. Kailan ipapalabas yung Shining? Hindi pa sure but soon. Masasabi ko. Oh, daming first. Yes! Kuya Jepoy, madaming first. Kaya... Nako, sana magustuhan niyo po itong Regal Studio Presents. It's been a long time. Yes, long time na ako hindi nagla-live kahit sa TikTok. But finally, nakapag-live din ulit tayo. Your princess, Jaxmine. Jaxmine? Ano ba yan? Jaxmine. Mitch, so what? Hello po. Kailan kayo pupunta ng Baguio? Gusto mo ngayon na. Zeryu, hello. Ayan. The story is so funny kasi meron siyang isda involved. And ako growing up, I used to have a pet fish. Actually, I had a few pet fish. Tapos yung mga pangalan nila, mga depende sa itsura nila. Kasi I had a koi fish. Tapos super ano siya, talon siya ng talon sa fish bowl namin. So nawala na siya. And before nanonood ako ng Juan de la Cruz. So si Juan de la Cruz, di ba talagang... infinite ang buhay nun. Talagang hindi namamatay. So itong isla namin, si Juan de la Cruz, tumalo na siya sa fishbowl niya. Tapos buhay pa din siya pag uwi namin. Nakita na lang namin sa sahig. Binalik sa tubig. Pero buhay pa din. Imagine. So ayun. So when we were filming Fishing for Love, ang dami namin nakita ang isla. Tapos may isang eksena na makikita ninyo later, 4:15 PM, that hahawakan namin yung isda. Parang meron kasing proper steps sa pag-aalaga ng isda. And tuturuan tayo ni Polly. Naku, spoiler na ata yun, but... shocks. Pero yun yung one of my favorite scenes. Kasi nung hinawakan ko yung isda, biglang lumangoy, nagulat ako. But it's fun. All kinds. May mga koi, may mga goldfish, may betta fish, may mga colorful fish. It was good. And don't forget guys, 10 minutes na lang oh. I'll be ending my live right before... Because it's my first time watching it din. The final product. So, yeah. Marindo Kenyo, shoutout po sa mga kababayan. Mga kababayan ko. Oh, and pa-shoutout, Ronalyn. Wow, mag-alaga na ng fish niyan. Yun nga, Kuya Jeffo, hindi na kabili ng isda. Gusto ko bumili ng isda tapos iligay ko dito sa table. Fluent ka na mag-Tagalog. Totoo ba? Nag-improve na yung Tagalog ko. I've been trying kasi yung mga eksena natin sa Shining, dire-diretso yung Tagalog. Actually, yung mga eksena ko din dito sa Fishing for Love, mahahaba siya in Tagalog. Konti lang yung English lines. As in, super konti. So, ayun. Talagang pinush ko na mag-Tagalog. Tapos, tinuruan pa ni Tito Z, nag-workshop kami. Sabi niya, pagta-Tagalog kailangan medyo forward yung ending. So, basta. Yan, basta. Hindi yung basta. Kasi sa English, medyo iba yung pronunciation ko. So, ayun. Very hands-on si Derek Zorin dito. Kaya, it was fun. It was fun working with him. Proud of you. Thank you po. Sa'yo, hello. Hello po. I wanna develop ng Tagalog. Thank you, thank you. Sherwin! Hi, Sherwin! Kamusta ka na? Hello po, Kuya Michael. Hi, Mike. How are you? Yan. If you guys haven't already seen the trailer or the teaser for Fishing for Love, it's on my Instagram page. So I think you just click up there. Tapos makikita nyo rin. And, ayun. And it's airing today na. Happy Sunday! Chrissy Aquino. Airing today in a few minutes. 8 minutes na lang. You know. Hi, Michael. Hello, hello. Grabe, nakakamiss mag-live. Nakakamiss mag-chika-chika. Dal-dal lang dal-dal. Excited na kami for Shining. Yes, I'm excited too. Naku, when Shining airs, I'll go live as well para meron tayong exclusive chikahan before airing. O, diba? Proud to be a fan ako. Salamat po. Kirby Marceliano. Hello, hello. La-la-la. Kuya Betong! Kuya Betong, na-miss na kita. Nakakamiss si Kuya Bets. Kita ko yung sayo mo, yung kistel. Kamusta experience sa Running Man? Oh my God, gusto ko ito pag-usapan din. Running Man ako. Siguro, nung nandun ako, sinabi ko talaga sa kanila, once, it was a one of a lifetime experience yung nangyari na yun that I was able to guess sa Running Man because grabe, enjoy na enjoy ako kahit super long ng taping day namin. For me, it didn't even feel like work. Talagang enjoy lang kasi laro lang ng laro. And I don't know, feeling ko yun yung talagang gusto kong gawin eh. I either want to do that before pa nung bata ako, gusto ko mag-YouTube, alam niyo yung mga hide and seek, yung mga name tag ripping. Tapos ngayon, experience ko siya yung slippery basketball sa Running Man. Kaya nakakatuwa. Kasi those are like mga YouTube video challenges na napanood ko way back paano nasa Canada ako. Sabi ko, grabe, feeling ko ang saya ma-experience yung ganito, yung mga ganong type of games. And then luckily, fast forward to now, na-experience ko siya sa Running Man. And it was in Korea. Dream ko makapunta ng Korea. Kasi when I was there, para lang ako nasa K-drama. It was so cool. It was so surreal. And ayun. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. Nag-enjoy kayo sa Running Man guessing ko. Kasi talaga, tawa lang ako ng tawa. Joke lang ako ng joke. Tapos nakasama ko pa sina Kuya Buboy, Kokoy, Ate Glay, yung mga tahanan pinakamasaya family. When they were gone at the time while they were taping. So, na-miss namin silang lahat. Iba yung pag wala sila sa studio, nakakamiss eh. So, yeah, it was good seeing them and it was good seeing them in a different environment din. Nag-enjoy ba kayo? Nagustuhan nyo ba yung Running Man? Isang hi, matutulog na ako ng maaga. Sige, matulog ka na after Fishing for Love. 4:15 po yan. San Carlos City. Oh, masaya din nun nag San Carlos tayo. We miss the hanong pinakamasaya. Ako, I miss it too. Iba-iba din yung bonding namin doon. And of course, iba din mag-host. Na-miss ko nga mag-host. Kaya siguro na-miss ko mag-live kasi here, pwede ako magdaldal na magdaldal na mag-chika. Kuya Betong, kumusta ka na? Fresh from Taiwan, si Kuya Betong. Na-miss ko na mga message mo sa Viber. Naku, wala na mga message eh. Feeling ko in-accept na lang natin eh. 5 minutes na lang. I'm so excited. Yes! Right before 4:15, gonna watch with my family. I saw Isa Clark noon. Talaga ba? While I was running. Favorite ko tumakbo sa Clark eh. Super ano. Super fresh air. Actually, at the time na nasa Clark ako, lock-in kami noon. That's why I was there for 2 weeks. Takbo lang ako ng takbo. Ang tanong, kailan? Kuya Betong, baka naman. Kumusta po kayo? Okay lang ako. Okay lang. You guys are asking if my voice sounds different. Yes, it does. Medyo under the weather po ako, so medyo modulated na yung boses ko. Wow! San Carlos City, yes. But tomorrow, I'm flying out to Iloilo kasi meron tayong regional show sa Sigma Capiz. Oh, tama na yung pronunciation ko eh. Capiz. Oh. So sana if you guys are in the area or if taga dun po kayo, sana makapunta po kayo sa fiesta and maki-enjoy tayo kasama ko si Kylene and si Miss Andrea Torres. Ayan guys, 4 minutes na lang. Fishing for love. Exciting. La 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 la. Tapos, if ever you guys do watch, and sana you watch, tag me sa lahat ng mga posts niyo sa stories kung saan man yan para ma-repost ko and makita ko. And I appreciate you guys, lahat ng mga supporters always watching my shows and my mga ganaps. Thank you, thank you. And I think today din yung aking T-Bats. So after mga, I don't know ano oras ba yun, mga late night yung T-Bats. Eh, nandun din ako may guesting later. So after ng Fishing for Love, if you guys are still awake, sana mapanood nyo po. Ay, nandito si Cassie. Hi, Cass. Hi, Polly. Wala ba si Tres si Marites? Nako, Marites. Ifugao na lang, Kuya Betong. Ifugao. And 4:12. As in, 4:14, mag-e-end ako. Sana manood po kayong lahat. Oh my God, si Ate Cassie. Yes, Ate Cassie. Join naman po kayo, Ate Cassie. Melendel, how are you? Nako, kamusta na? Mami Dora, nandiyan na si Mami Dora. Lapit na nakaka-excite. Pagkatapos po nito, bababa na ako, manunood na rin ako. Pati ako excited eh, kasi wala, may mga isda. Ate Cassie, yes. O, nandito din ang aking dad. 2 minutes na lang, fishing for love. Let's go! Tutok na po kayo. If not on your TVs, meron din po tayo sa YouTube live stream ng GMA. So, pwede po kayo manood doon. And yeah. Sabihin nyo na sa mga kapitbahay ninyo, sa mga nanay, tatay, ate, kuya, aso, pusa ninyo, fishing, at mga isda. Of course, mga isda. Sabihin natin din sa mga fishies natin na manood ng Fishing for Love. Baka mag-enjoy sila. 4:13 na. 4:14 na yun, guys. I'm gonna end na. Fishing for Love na kasi on Regal Studio Presents only on GMA, and I hope to go live again soon. See you guys. God bless. Bye-bye. Happy Sunday. Thank you.